video and play Borderlands 3 with my friends. The video I'm working on is on my channel. I don't even know. Yeah, it's over. It's for my YouTube channel. Oh, where's my camera? There it is. I don't know why I stream. No one watches my stuff. I stream. Because I can. That's why.
Royce.
Damn, it's so hard for me to play this game and click on my mouse to talk.
You should just play on your mouse.
I don't want to play with my mouse. Okay, I'll use my controller. I mean my mouse. I don't know how to play. Is it different?
It's WASD, the mouse to shoot. S to do your F. R is reload. E is use.
Pick up, whatever.
Yeah. And then what's...
Crouch is control and jump is space.
How do I use skills?
F.
That's it? Just F?
I missed you, little friend.
There's melees in some retarded spot. V, I put it on my mouse.
I don't even know. Oh yeah, my CPU.
And the G is grenade. But...
playing on low because you know I have so many software open up right now. Got the Vegas open. Got the Visual Studios open. I wish I had two other people. Okay, so I'm guessing we just use our car?
Mm-hmm. Oh no, wait, let's do a side mission.
Nah, that's okay. Everyone get your car. How do I use this car? I'm not used to like moving the camera and driving. Huh? I'm having a bad experience.
Well, if you want to go back to the controller, you can.
No, I mean like even with the controller, I think it's the same, right?
Oh, it might be. It's just the sensitivity is real high for some reason.
Am I in the right place?
The children of the vault have been leaving these suck butt COV statues all over the place.
I did that.
We're gonna stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image. Yeah, good idea.
Oh.
Chisel jaw to legendary calves.
First off, cool.
Go find all my wanted posters. P.S. I am very wanted.
We're supposed to.
We're gonna need those pictures of me to feed into the 3D scanner thing. Then we can start printing out the statues that look like me instead. Haha. That'll really tick off the Calypsos.
Other people, they have names above them in gray.
I go from Hyperion account to Bandit Warchief just to follow orders.
We can help you do in this part.
You know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Tyrene Calypso put a bounty on my skull to ass. And the rest of me too. But I'm still alive, baby. And I'm still shaking.
They'll be there.
Greetings, chum. How does the day find you?
What?
Ugh, I hate the Calypso twins so much. They conned the bandits of Pandora with promises of death cars and meat storms and blood saunas. Good stuff, right? I mean, even my clan fell for it. Gullible idiots.
I mean, this is your place.
I've never seen the Calypsos myself, but
are they not? You can't go back and do them.
You can, ever seen. But it's gonna be real hard if you don't main mission. It might. Let's try it.
Yeah, let's try it. We'll do the chapter 5 or something. Oh, my car's broken.
I know my clan betrayed me, but if the Calypso
let me in the car.
Then we have got a blood feud on our hands, which would be awesome.
Oh, it doesn't have going.
Oh, that's cool.
So if you just want to be lazy and sit in the car, you don't have to do it.
Yeah, side missions also let you like explore the map and shit.
Alright, we'll do some of them after chapter 6 or something.
What chapter is this?
3.
Oh, we'll be... Yeah, we'll be on a different planet, boys. We won't really be here.
Oh my god, is that a car?
So yeah, Royce, our missions expire.
Missions expire?
You are nearing we'll a be on a totally different planet. Typhon DeLeon, the first Volt Hunter. Sadly, he disappeared decades ago while seeking the Iridian homeworld. I am eager to acquire to any information Typhon DeLeon left behind.
I guess we could do it.
You don't have to park it like that, right?
How? It knows I live here now?
Don't hold back!
I have such shitty guns. Holy fuck.
Second, dude.
I'll have a pistol.
We'll get you one.
Shitty pistol.
Or an SMG, I don't know. I'm just fucking imagining that boss fight, bro.
Which one?
The one he's talking to, man.
Oh, it's a boss fight?
Yeah, we're doing a boss fight right off the bat. You know that, right?
Let's go. Let's play strategically. Oh, there's some new guns here, Daniel. Dude, we're higher level. Level 5.
No, we're not.
Daniel just got level 5. This shit is like 2 levels above me.
Oh, how do I use melee? What's melee?
What?
Melee?
B?
B. Vertical.
Okay. Move.
I use a better shot than that.
And I'm guessing you're blind now, but still,
oh shit. I'm not that strong.
How do I switch? How do I pick these weapons up?
Send help.
How do I pick up a gun?
E.
It says my inventory's full.
Your inventory's full, then. Oh, I'm gonna get one shot. Oh, I'm out of ammo. This doesn't stop shooting. I tripped him. Woo. Oh.
Shout out to the follower who left that Skagtum necklace. It's surrounded by a halo of flies, and I just absolutely adore it.
My health bar.
I'm pressing X.
Oh, I hit. I'm gonna dive in there real quick.
Very special thanks to our followers from Tube and Nash.
Oh, there was my health bar. And I'm I did it. Sheer brute force.
Another badass.
Oh, me. Gonna get your ass beat.
Royce, stop moving. I'm gonna revive you.
Okay. How do I switch work?
One, two.
Your mouse wheel. guess I did over here. Oh, that's a badass.
How come my grenade doesn't go far?
Man, do you know the story of Borderlands 2? Yeah, him who Jack doesn't answer.
Oh god, my third is down.
What's the story of Borderlands 3? Are you still involved in all this?
Welcome back, little friend.
Yep. We're trying to kill a regime that's taken over the whole universe.
That's another badass boy.
Oh god.
Who blew Jet Jet? Sounds like shit. Where's Handsome Jet? I like Handsome Jet.
Yeah, where's this one? We don't play, you guys don't play two?
I really like the funky story.
Yeah.
Say yeah, I can go. You can go.
This is impenetrable.
Questions, concerns?
Ooh, I'm crazy.
Oh, so we're getting bored of Destiny 2?
I can do both.
I don't think so.
Okay, I got your
do they just spawn endlessly?
Let's hunt.
It's just this hard goes.
Stop spawning.
And also, the more players, the more enemies.
This game sucks.
Fucking Tinker is coming in.
Oh shit! How do I slide with the keyboard?
Control while running.
Get up here. Where you at, Alex?
Oh, I'm in a dungeon right now.
Yeah.
I'm grinding. I'm trying to get the other one.
Man, we are good.
Oh, Daniel, maybe you don't like
it. You press tab and it shows you, like, go to all the green people.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh, the NPCs?
Yeah.
Let's see if we can kill a boss. I'll really see you first.
Alright.
All right, time to welcome the Sun Smashers into our family. We'll post the vid later, along with some new Let's Plays. Signing off for now. Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Every field in there is level 7. Just no even bother.
spot, man. You think the same tower just solo?
Step forward and be clean!
Bumpy, hell yeah!
Oh, kill us, dude.
Oh my god, that's a lot of money!
Kill the fucking things! Fucking aliens. Oh my goodness.
What is all this loot I can't pick up?
Inventory full ways. Again.
You can sell it.
Machine, can I sell my stuff?
Oh yeah, I can.
Let me sell my stuff.
I'm stopping you.
Where do you sell?
Quit dying already and buy a better shield.
Hey bro, back up, bro.
How do I sell you? Just sell everything.
Poke. I don't want anything else, Daniel. Definitely go sell some stuff.
Where the fuck is Cora?
Oh, damn, that shit took me all the way on the other side of the map. Fuck.
Man, we can kill everything. We got this.
Yeah, we can. I hope.
I got a new shield.
That's it? You get a new gun?
I got a new gun. What?
Feel the blood loss.
Oh my god, this gun's hard to use. Damn, you do a lot of damage. Why don't I throw a grenade? Wait, is this a skill for the gun? It keeps throwing itself. This gun's good, right? Okay, I didn't understand.
a clip, not a magazine.
Shut up. How about that? Yeah, fuck you, dude.
Just get everything.
It's a bullet. So, Dan, how's the story of Borderlands 3 compared to 2?
Compared to 2? I think 2 still had a better one. I think overall 2 had a better story. 3's fun.
What's the difference?
I like the fact that on the characters, you have different skills to choose from. You're not just like kind of locked to it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is the boss, huh?
Maybe. Oh yeah, it is.
Go, my pet. Jump down.
You want to hear a good joke?
I think he did.
I've never had an itch, so I can't.
I was buying some.
You will die!
Damn, that's cool. Doom.
You need the music first?
Heck no, it's muted.
Oh,
it's so loud.
It's dubstep.
Nope, I don't really. Oh my god, what the heck's happening? What happened? How do I dodge this stuff? I'm gonna die. I can't tell which area's lit up.
Look at the wall.
You can hear it. You can hear what they
Oh.
Oh my god.
You are brave. This is the way
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh!
My little friend is down!
Woo!
I knew I'd find the vault map.
That was pretty fun. You know, he didn't stand a chance though.
Did you come all this way for that busted ass map, or are you just here to see me? Didn't know you were such a super fan.
Holy crap.
Oh, right. But you're all
who's that? Is that? Is this she from Borderlands 2?
Check out the screens.
Those are the enemies.
That is so creepy. You just see like a real human face.
And there's a chest up here.
How'd you get up there?
You ran up there.
Oh, I want some rare items.
Hopefully I'm done with this.
Once we receive the map, our followers will escort you to the welcome ceremony in preparation for our...
I thought we killed him.
Purge your clan of any freestanders before entry. The Great Vault beckons.
Oh, yeah, what the fuck? Really, I knew we should drop that really well.
Yeah, your pet will usually show you where chests are.
Oh.
Usually, it'll, you know, Slack will say, "Oh, you found a chest for me," but if you have it on mute, you can't hear.
Can't hear this amazing dialogue.
He's not on mute.
I thought you muted your chest.
No, I only muted the music.
Oh, yeah,
I'm listening to lo-fi.
That's
what's
fine.
This?
Vaughn, do you know whose head is in this jar?
Ah, no way! That's my deputy war chief, Vic! She's my best brunette!
Alright, we'll do it. How do we do this?
This one. I forgot about this gameplay. All this gameplay. Someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room
and I didn't have time to make more. Anyway, whoa, what's this?
Exciting. I have never hunted in a head before.
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HBC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct.
A VR?
I'd go in there myself, but VR stuff really squicks me out. No one's gonna take my body apart molecule by molecule without a fight. I'm an analog man! I gotta say, I'm surprised the COV are using VR tech, but, you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there and just living them.
Feeling
it's weird, though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made, like, 7 years ago.
Yes, into the frame.
Did you log in? Awesome. Now get in that digital torture room and save her, bro!
It was like, the Titan got, like... Find the red armor.
The bow.
You're in the simulation, bro. Vic,
what's happening?
In there. You gotta wind her and trick her out. Take her to the exit console inside the construct.
Turn around.
Turn around. Rebuild her body in the meat space. I need my best brunette in one meaty piece.
You can switch between side mission objectives.
Probably fragmented her recent memories.
Parentheses and bracket buttons.
Oh, let's go.
This is as broken as I thought it was.
Oh my god, they do so much damage. Oh my god, I fell. Again. Do I lose anything for dying?
Oh, can I?
I think I lost money.
Oh shit. What about it?
These bombs explode fast.
No grenades left. Let the life bleed from me.
Well, I can't really work on meta stuff playing this game. Oh!
Damage and I stay out of death.
Back in here.
Oh, you're the three dots.
Oh, I forgot I changed my theme.
Oh my god.
Always so supportive. Go get my best bro net out of that simulation.
Warlock buddies.
Fucking game. What the hell? Yeah. At the bottom right.
I almost had it.
Ready for a fight.
I mean, I don't hear it. They just keep going.
Alright, let's look at the money. Oh no, I lost money. Okay, that's fine. Wait, I'm stuck. Oh shit. Oh, the grenade teleports. Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die!
No, stay alive!
Hey, did you want to talk to those shooters? They like get wrecked when we do missions. Is that guy in the red armor or just play combat player or the PvP? Usually like the PvP.
What? Thank you. This gun isn't even hitting them. Where's Colton?
Oh, what?
Come on, have you just been chilling at the fucking vending machine?
No.
Wait, what are we doing?
Oh god, I got. Oh god!
Sorry.
We need to kill the integrator. What the heck?
Yeah.
Oh, god damn.
Yes.
Nope. I got three trolls. Well, I'll tell you that you can try them.
No, spam.
Up key? Is it up? When you hit tab, everyone's green, right?
Yeah.
You know, Destiny log doesn't even work?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Okay, so, let it work. Really? Oh, it worked.
He took me with you.
Let's go. Milestone upgrade, let's go.
Man, you're only 0.5.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. How are you?
Did you hear me?
No.
PvP got it, eh?
What?
Wait, what? Oh, he did
bunny shit. What the heck? This gun's garbage.
But what the hell is happening? I don't slap and understand.
Oh yeah, I'm a digital projection inside your own severed head. Don't worry about it.
This is slapping weird. I'm freaking out. You gotta get me out of here.
This is slapping weird. Where'd she go? All right, we exit now.
Enjoy your gameplay.
Where'd you even go?
Purposely not fucking do it.
I wonder if I got XP for all that. Probably not.
Where'd you go?
Did you die?
No.
I don't think he even fought.
Oh, you went somewhere else. Do we need to escort? No, just running. Ooh.
I could just do this.
Alright, follow me. Let's go get the hidden chest.
Oh, shit.
Cue's grenade. He's just moving to the right. C is melee.
It's like a fucking knife.
There should be a chest right here.
What a slapping nightmare!
Yeah,
thanks for getting
up.
Me out of there.
Vic!
Cause you gotta get you're reputation, alive! Buy certain shit.
Technically.
Wait, that head is her?
To me.
Pretty
hey,
much, yeah.
Vaughn.
That's creepy.
Look, I'm a slapping idiot. The COV are messed up. We tried joining them, and all they did was murder and torture us. In that order.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to be pretty brutal with you right now, Vic. I'm gonna need you to give me 100 apology push-ups. When you're done, come join me. We got a new clan now. Go Crimson Raiders.
Crimson Raiders? Yeah, I can dig it.
Hey, as long as you're doing the push-ups.
It's so weird hearing Pro ZD in this game.
My slapping laugh. Here. I know
there's invisible enemy.
Here.
Hey,
this thing?
These
are how you get the...
Well, oh, yeah. Ooh, I got a gun.
You were able to get it, right?
Yeah, I got
this
it.
This is perfect. I get to hang with my favorite person. I mean, are you me or am I you?
Right where I'm sitting.
Mind alone, right? And I'm like 80%
mind. Oh, I don't see any.
It should be like a rock set in the water.
We gotta go back to Lilith again.
Why don't we do some side quests?
Yeah, we can do some.
Open this thing.
Oh, Royce, there's a side quest.
Yeah, we're going to them.
No. That's not a side quest.
Yeah, it is.
Is it a patrol?
I don't know. I'm just waiting for the event. And a lot of enemies are going to drop on this right here.
A bat? The dragon. What's this?
You little friend.
How'd my pet get in there?
So while we have 30 seconds, press F4. And then at the top left, you can pick which kind you want. Like, it's like your class, you get to pass the ability.
Holy crap.
Because I got a purple one, because that one just got damaged.
Which looks like the best one?
Click the button, Royce.
Which one?
The button's over there. Oh.
I'm scared. It's dark.
Find the I found it.
Oh, fuzzy. What the hell? Oh, there. Look at the high level. He's helping us. Or just dying.
I'm
gonna protect
that
Sugar, Moxie here, and I've got a job for you. Those Calypso twins live for attention, right? So I say we take it away by turning their own broadcast towers against them.
How do we do Moxie side quests?
I'm doing it right now.
Oh.
Right, so I got it. You see, like, those green markers, Royce?
Where?
On the
other side of the mirror. God damn, I can't drive this shit.
Score
I already did it.
Yep.
Huh? Yeah, so those green markers are challenges, and there's a certain amount of them in this area, and you'll get rewards if you complete them.
There's one right here, the Asian Bluff.
Ascension Bluff?
Wait, what's it? Where's this one? Oh, right here. No, that's some money.
Yeah, that's the money one. So open your mouth. And they're like diamond shaped.
Okay.
Do you see them? They should be on this one.
Yeah, I see diamond. No diamonds.
Yeah, like a green diamond.
Oh.
Yeah, those are crew challenges. And there's certain amounts of them in each area.
Oh, we did all of them.
Nope. Because if you go to the map and you hit challenges, you'll see what's left in the area.
It says 100%.
Yeah, but and on
the bottom look, one, look 0%. Low.
Where?
Alright, where do you see the 100%? And look below.
Challenges. How do I scroll?
Remember, everything you gain is always going to be better than your work.
Greetings, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock, and I require you to hunt and kill things for me. You see, the borderlands are full of rare and dangerous specimens. I will pay you top dollar for their trophies. That airborne abomination is known as a skrak. Correct nature's mistake and kill it for me.
Yeah. Help.
Why is there a badass radiation scarab right here? Why is there two badasses?
Are they rare? Oh my god, what's that? Oh. Oh! Where is the gun? Where's the legendary? Oh shit, let me get that gun. I need to sell stuff. Wait, where's the legendary gun? I didn't see it.
That's probably in our mail.
Oh, it's in our mail?
Yeah, you... we get purple, I think, for a while.
Well, my first playthrough, I got a fucking legendary, in, like, one of the first side quests.
Wow. Pretty good stuff. Doing side quests.
They just dropped.
So that's fine.
Yeah, you'll see. It's like icon on top of over the item.
Damn, this gun, or yeah, that gun.
This gun is both a sniper and a shotgun? That's so fucking weird.
I would love some assistance.
Why can't I change my shield?
You could. You have to get a new shield.
Poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during blood feud number two. No, it was three. That's right. Because number two was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains!
You already did it.
I'm not done with it.
Help is here.
Oh, so is that Stickles
brother. Damn, this gun's broken.
Don't remember anyone snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar.
Come here.
They sound delightful.
I'm such a guy.
Just between you and me. They're the source of all my power.
Was that it?
Why is your pet just chilling out here, Royce?
Where's my pet? What's it doing? This doesn't want to help me anymore.
Royce, could you try on the side quest?
Yeah, just don't die in here. Like, if you're
what's he doing?
Yeah, because if you die, we have to restart.
He's not following me. This character is useless if he doesn't follow me.
Change your skill.
Damn, Beastmaster must be F tier.
Does this thing?
No.
Am I to shoot him? Or if you hold E? If you hold E, it makes it easier. For the end of the mission.
The like soldier class.
That's the girl.
I remember that picture being taken. Man, we've come a long way since bandit selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit.
Dude, this gun's broken.
You want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good and smash it on a rock. Okay, we got some great images of my righteous bandit bod. Now, the COV have a 3D printer nearby that's producing those statues. Into the printer so we can send it to me instead.
Fuck, I'm out of ammo.
Seriously? Oh, my pet's here. He finally wanted to help.
Oh,
yeah.
Stuff.
I can give him guns?
Kind of. Alright, so on your skill tree, you know where you put points? Like, and stuff? Like, on the side, well, there's gonna be other stuff.
How'd they turn out?
That you unlock as you go down the tree. And you could equip those to the slot. One of them should be to make... I don't know if you unlocked it yet, but at some point you can give the monkey like a shotgun. And like it'll also do like other stuff to you.
I like your enthusiasm, beast.
It should be down enough to complete one of them. Or to unlock one of them. But I don't remember which one.
Looking fit? Almost as built as me. Almost.
Oh, come on!
This one is
I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crappy old CLV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it. So long, CLV! And hello, glorious Golden Vaughn! Oh, man! Look at me now! I got my own statue, just joined up with the number one clan on the planet!
Normally,
go Crimson Raiders! I love this day! That smashing sound! When the Calypsos see my golden visage, they're gonna be pissed! You know,
he still has a pistol.
Maybe I'll give the whole bandit orgy thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you
yeah,
and
so
smashing the
you probably
COV
have to go
into
down,
dust.
Like, one other
anyway,
tier
thanks for your help. And come see me.
Okay, I'm not there yet.
Yeah, you still have to level up.
Can't
wait to get our reward.
That's the game. It's over.
That was
a great game.
Isn't the campaign for Destiny
2
like?
Yeah, but that's the Destiny 2 thing. Everyone says like the Forsaken DLC is like the other half. 50%. That is worth it. It's only 25. But it's a lot better or a lot darker.
Where are you guys?
I'm looking. It's the last one over there.
Huh? I'm pretty sure it's
there. See that?
I hope it.
What are we looking for?
I don't think
is this
so.
The same shit? No.
Yeah, there's no.
Same thing.
No.
Same thing.
Oh, you're looking for a claptrap?
No. Yeah, it's gotta be out there somewhere.
Yeah, I'm trying to get
to
one like
those in this
tunnel.
You're finding all these things, dude. Wait till we get to like one certain planet. Oh my god. So.
I'm pretty gonna make it a little bit easier.
So you need this rock?
Whoa.
looking for something more important.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh god.
Oh, it's one of those things.
What are you guys doing?
Looking for a secret on the map.
Why? Ooh.
If we explore the whole map, we'll find it.
I don't know what it looks like.
I hit M and just, well, you're looking, it's just an orange box.
It's an orange what?
Box.
An orange box?
On the map, it's one of those green guys.
On the map, it's one of those green what?
Is it loading for you or no?
One of the green markers. No, like those green diamonds.
I don't see any diamonds.
Where'd you go? Right. Where?
I'll try a special mission that goes in there.
Like right now, because we got a whole bunch of them, they're like grayed out.
It's a green square.
Yeah, that's the one you. The green one is the one you haven't got. Once you get it, it's grayed
here.
We're just trying to find it. Oh, I found it!
I see it! Wait!
Did you hear how it gives you the same thing?
Welcome back, little friend.
Pandora's a strange and hot place. Sometimes, I get the feeling the whole
planet is trying to shake us off. Yeah, so this just kind of expands the deep lore.
Alright, I gotta pay attention.
Hey aliens, I'll say. What's so freaking special about Pandora?
And once you find all three,
has been located. What a specimen! Though human contact normally makes me break out in hives,
now we kill that thing?
Laboratory with him any day. What? But if you tell anyone that, I'll deny it and begin to poison you slowly.
Sure what? Why are you shooting corn?
That's not Colton.
That is. That's Colton. Oh no, it's not, right. Oh, I even hit Colton. Yeah, so once you get all three, weapons cache gets unlocked.
Oh, nice. Is it this thing? How'd you guys get in there?
You jump.
Yeah. Okay.
You jump and hold the space bar when you jump and
it'll... I found a rocket, so that's why.
I'm ready to see some rare stuff. Alright, I will take that purple. Let me take that shield. Did you guys get anything good?
Oh, shit. How the fuck did you do the shading? Oh, I'm dying.
All right, let's continue. Where's the fast travel?
You gotta look for it. Hit the map. Hit M.
Yeah. Uh-oh, we're all
Ooh, I'm level 9.
Glad to have you back.
The X section bluff. Alright, let's fast travel. Wait, this is not fast travel. I think it's not it. Just gotta walk there.
Oh, we can fast travel.
How?
You can either do it through there, or you could do it through the map.
The hell I did?
Oh, what the fuck is this?
I fell on
I can only fast travel to the Outrunner.
No, those weapons in there, like, right, kill
so
it
you
easier.
Open up the map, right?
Yeah.
You can hit X, and you hit, go to the orbit view.
And oh.
I can't reach you.
And it'll tell you where the mission is.
It's in the droughts.
Yeah, so you can hit there. And you can fast travel to, like, whatever the fast travel is.
I didn't respawn.
I'm clicking on it, nothing's happening.
You have to hold E.
E?
E, okay. So you have to, like, actually hover over
the
fast travel
station.
And
then just
hold
it.
Wait, that's not it.
I mean, we're traveling, just there's a countdown here, there's multiplayer.
Yeah, now you pick up the weapon in the...
What's happening?
The countdown to fast travel.
Oh, okay. Do we all do it?
Because there's multiple people, it's like, hey, if you're doing something, you're gonna fast travel.
We are here, guys. Some more quests.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Some bandit did the unthinkable.
Alright, let's kill these guys.
Those are my trademark Hyperion Red Bars, damn it. Do you know how hard it is to get your hands on those down here? Ghost murder.
What's hitting me? Where is my car? Alright, let's collect that skag spine. Damn it. Oof.
I'll boost them.
Oh, I made it!
There you go, Horn. That's a boss fight over there.
Mm-hmm.
Or, yeah, a mini boss. Oh, damn.
Dump
trucks in the neighborhood. I can practically smell a sumbitch. Look around, V.A.
Time to fight!
Look at that, I need help now.
Oh, these are crap.
Bring it back to the machine and be quick about it.
I'm not trusting her.
Okay, now install the spine. That bandit spine's not actually gonna work. I just wanted some payback because those bastards broke my machine. Still, I appreciate your dedication to capitalism. You've already got a shock skag spine. Try that. It will work much better, I promise.
What happened?
We should have run the ball gun.
Well done, Vault Hunter. Now you have access to my vast array of murderous wares in a new convenient location. And as an added thank you for dishing out some vengeance on those filthy bandits, let me open up my secret stash for you.
That was going to be a Halo
payback
mission.
Doesn't pay, huh? Good hunting!
This is dangerous.
These would be better, I think.
Oh, wait, no. We have to be on it, remember? Oh, no. So we have to be around it.
What?
It's an army.
So these side quests aren't gonna scale to your level.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
These are not worth anymore.
Plus, the super dog
right now.
Just do it when you get it.
It would have been worth when you first get it.
Alright, let's talk to Lily.
Nope.
Hello?
Hello? Lily Pichu? That would have been cool. I have to wait for-
oh! Why did you do that?
I thought I had to wait for everyone.
I was in the middle of the quest.
Let's hunt.
Let's talk to Lily first.
You know, we're not even supposed to be over there. You did not need to take us here. She's not here.
Oh, she's not here?
No.
What? Wait, is this a boss?
That was the boss you fought by yourself, remember, Roy?
Oh. Oh, this is the wrong area.
Yeah, we shouldn't be here. Fuck it.
Just going okay.
Well, the timer went away though. Is it going off? Ah, we do have to be quiet. No, oh, okay.
I don't know why you went over there when the marker was here.
He's unlocking.
Oh, it's up there.
It's not over yet.
I can't go in.
Good luck getting that map back.
Vault Hunter, you really got the map?
Yes, Firehawk. A successful hunt.
Just Lilith.
You're back?
What?
You got the map?
Nice.
So, did you see my Sun Smashers? And why do you smell like dust and skin?
Your clan is dead. Tyrene Calypso slaughtered them. It was unnatural.
Damn it! I never told them. No, Sun Smashers never cry. If Tyrene Calypso wants a blood feud, she's got one. Blood feud!
I knew the COV was dangerous. It's even worse than I thought. We
least you got the map.
Oh, this is a sick gun.
I didn't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map, though. We used this to open the other vaults on Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look. It's been a long time.
Are you one of these COV lunatics or what?
Fear not, friend! I am keeping the voices at bay with this mighty cap atop my head!
Cool, cool. Super cool. So, can I have that hat, or...?
Oh, no, no! I couldn't possibly part with it! Not right now! You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dish.
That was awkward.
They're beaming voices into my brain.
Take.
There's only one person on this planet who knows how this Iridian tech works. Patricia Tanis. She's got a dig site on the other side of the valley. Take the map to her.
Okay. Alright, this is... Ooh, what's this?
I am free! Yes! We're free of those horrible calming voices! I can finally be the skin cupcake!
So, you're out there saving the universe and stuff.
Well, he's dead. Now pick up that hat. Shiny! That hat would make me the talk of the town!
I don't know why they keep talking. I don't know what's happening.
I'm doing stuff.
Oh.
Oh, you're doing that. I'm doing, like, side missions.
Wait, I thought I already talked to Lilith.
Yeah, give her something.
You have to take the vault map from her.
I have to take it from her. Give me!
I'll catch up when I can. Have to track down a few loose ends.
Oh, guys.
Alright.
Yeah, that's what I was using earlier, Jerry. I didn't like
it. Oh, I'd see that. He's, you know, my headshot.
Yeah, you have to. You don't want to
do shit with that.
The hunt continues for yours.
Oh, you're here with me?
Hey, Superfan! Yeah, fast travel you sure you picked the right team? I mean, I get it, we all grew up wanting to be vault hunters.
No.
But I'm
well,
not a follower like you.
I could
I'm
do
a
this.
God. And my followers will do anything I ask.
No, we won't be able to.
Oh, here, quick demo! XP. Hey, you! Cut off your favorite leg! I didn't
say cut that cross?
He cut off both. Ah, now he's trying to stand on his stumps. One sec.
Oh, there you go. Oh, they're new, you see, they got two chips.
They just taste better when they're afraid. That was my point. Ow! Right! My followers will die for me. And when it's your turn, I'll let you know. Now run along, Superfan. Fix that map for me. Those vaults are mine.
Hmm. Are we gonna fly?
I hate what hello? I get. Hello?
Hello? Is it me? I'm making a call.
We
got Chinese here. I can't move. Fuck me.
Yes, into the fray.
Alright, this gun sucks.
I'm still in there.
Derek, you got my mini coin dog.
Oh, I know where.
This is fucking smushy.
Yeah, I don't know what's shooting yet. Is it the boss all the way in the bag? Or is it blood shooter? There's so many of them. What the fuck? There's so many bosses.
What are you doing?
Side quest.
It doesn't even show up.
Now about the big suck.
There it is.
It's secondary damage is what we call in the biz splash damage. You know, like ground slams and grenades. Anyway, that means it'll knock those succulents right off.
We all got to
try it.
Ooh, perfect.
Holy crap. Like a what?
You can switch the missions with the brackets up on top of the program.
Okay.
Switches the objectives.
And we gotta talk to Van.
Well, yeah, but that's not the one we're on right now. There we go. No, that's not the one we're on either.
You said there we go.
Nope.
Nope.
There it is.
Oh, he's on
things.
Oh, nice. Man, this gun's crazy. You just smashed him.
Oh.
How do you pick up the cactus fruit?
Where is the weak spot? Right,
so you have to equip the gun called the Big Suck. And then it has an alt-fire mode that shoots grenades.
I don't have that gun.
Should be in your inventory. It should have a marker on it because it's a quest item.
Oh, and then I press E.
You don't need to use it.
I mean, to get the fruit, yeah.
No, you don't.
No?
No. I did it all solely with just the crouch button, just jumping and crouching.
Oh, he's a
vehicle
here.
Yeah, have a sniper.
Ooh, there's always an alpha. Suck it up for me.
I thought I could pull your spear. Yeah, I need a spot. Oh, God.
I have no interest in cooking flesh. Flesh has life.
Ooh, yeah.
Well, being a chef ain't very
much. Oh god, I'm up. Holy shit.
Did it end it for you guys?
Yeah.
It was damn fun. Well, at least you guys don't have to walk it out. Look what's in.
Oh my god.
It's not even that, just look how many enemies spawn.
It looks like somebody's been poaching my succulents, which means in chef code that they must die. Gotta be the bandit chef mincemeat. Go kill him! Oh, it's all coming together. Soon I'll make my spatula-wielding rival pay.
I didn't die to the tank, I died to the people.
But first, we'll make my new rival mincemeat pay. Listen, a chef's life is half revenge killings. It's a thing.
All right, let's get that guy.
It's not that far. All right, I need you to aim the rocket in there and... We're just gonna cheat.
What? Fuck it, can I kill her? I'm hijacked.
The chef is dead, the chef is dead.
Wait, that's it? He's dead?
Just got deja vu.
Oh! Oh, I was hijacking.
I wasn't shooting it.
Yes! To the bloodletting!
Come on, Barry, come pick me up.
Stop moving!
Oh god, what the fuck, I'm not a protect!
Truffle munch and butt munch. They will munch anything, including you.
Wait, my fucking super did nothing.
So it's like a grenade, but it comes with like homing balls.
How do I do that? Cool skills.
Kill things in it.
Very specific.
Where'd he go?
He's all in the back.
Let's chop them off.
Back. I'm not ammo or anything, but my
car blew up, remember?
I am sleepy.
To the catch a ride.
Catch a ride.
Or just walk to the road again.
Yep.
Oh, it's not even that far. Fast travel where?
We just need to find a car. Oh, we gotta go this way.
Bro, what the hell? Oh.
I'm also running out.
That's the spirit.
What are you just saying?
I need ammo.
And he's full health again.
Alright, it's that car. Let's go to the Iridian dig site.
Do you have other side quests?
Golden cloves, caps.
Go talk to me.
We have to talk to a guy.
Oh god, protect me hard.
Ready for a fight.
Human, turret blaster.
Get him, Bald Hunter. Wait, where did my dreams come true?
That was it.
Who doesn't want little gold themselves? Am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know!
Oh, you go back in there. God damn it.
You hear that, Tyreen?
Oh, I gotta do
no, that. Oh, at the altar of my abs! For my name is Vaughn!
Oh, my dogs.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
A spork might look nice.
Oh, I got ammo there.
I'll rinse it off later.
God damn it. Like, it'd be like focused.
I am so sleepy.
You got the spork.
Alright.
You got the spork?
Yeah. We already gave it to him.
Oh, that's not what I'm talking about. Well, there it is.
protect me.
All right, let's split up.
Your enthusiasm, beast.
Nice butt power. That's a COV endotransponder. Who knows what kind of
I'm dying.
They might be sending with that thing. Climb up the air and destroy it.
I'm healing.
Oh, a coat hanger? Yeah, that could give me sort of a rusty vibe.
Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted.
All right, I got it. Help. There's a legendary monster here trying to kill me. It's stuck.
I was trying to be a shithead, as usual.
Are you alive, right?
Yeah. Oh shit. Help. I don't know what's happening. What the hell is that thing? How's this thing not dead? I have no more ammo. Yeah, you got this. I have no ammo. Oh, damn. Hmm. Where are you? Damn, it has another form.
Good shoe. I imagine
oh, shit.
The last we've seen of the Crawley family. At least I certainly hope not.
You guys get anything good?
Super badass.
Come up now.
Nope.
Did I save your life? Yes. Did I expect you for weak ones? You may never know.
I am not bad.
Oh, snaps. That's some good stuff. Oh, yeah, it's level 5.
Let's get out of here.
Damn, is it? Oh. Wait, what is that? What's happening? What's shooting us?
Found the antenna, you didn't kill all the enemies, so they're shooting at us.
Oh. Right, let's get that last item.
Oh, we got all the items.
Sorry. Oh, we got them already. Alright, let's continue with the story. Oh yeah, where do we get ammo? I need ammo.
You just walk up to them and press Q.
Walk up to it and press Q.
Have you back.
I mean, it costs money, but you should have enough.
I have a lot of money. I didn't buy anything.
Oh, then you weren't at
what do you even buy in this game? I have. What do you even buy in this game?
Upgrades
for your character and inventory.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I need that stuff.
Storage upgrades.
Yeah.
Really, it'll be storage upgrades.
Oh yeah.
Over here, Royce. Royce, over here.
Yeah, I'm going back.
I could play TFT and play this.
Nope.
No?
That's a lie. You gotta give him your full attention.
You gotta
give him your full attention.
I wanna play TFT.
Okay.
TFT? Get on, Royce.
No, I'm tired.
Hello,
I can only watch anime or something.
Go to sleep.
Let's play TFT, Royce. Come on.
Nope.
Yeah, boys, we're going to sleep.
All right.
I mean, so, congratulations are in
order. All right, we're done.
Come on, Royce, get on.
Nope. Okay, good night.